Oh! KANE?
It's KANE!
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Chaska Skimmer here for another Minecraft video. Today, we'll be playing some SkyWars. I think this is episode 3. Yeah, and today we'll be playing in the Mineput server. I'll leave the link to the server IP in the description. And so, I'll be doing the Mad Scientist kit, and that's what I used last time, and let's try to see if, do good here. As you can see, I have 6,000 gems. I'm saving up for a kit in Hunger Games. I think it's called the Barbarian kit, but I'll be getting to that later. And so yeah, let's get into the game. Okay, so here we are on the map. This is like the Mushu map. If you don't know what SkyWars is, it's basically like Hunger Games, but you're on a bunch of islands. So let's see what we get in the chest. Now, I think we're gonna go straight for the middle this round, and I think maybe next round we'll stay and collect our resources to see what we get. Yeah, we're gonna go to the middle because we didn't get a pickaxe, but we did get an axe, so that'll be a weapon. We actually got pretty good armor for the start, so let's go ahead and go to this island right here. Let's hope we don't get egged off. And yeah, let's go. Chicken's falling to the death. Sorry, chicken. I don't know if I pushed them off. Oh! Okay, so that went really well. Well, okay, so we're in the same map, I guess. And let's see how we do this time. Oh, we did get an iron pickaxe, so I guess let's see if we should stay and mine our resources. Yeah, okay, so this round we're gonna stay, mine our resources. And I promise you guys, next round, we will go straight to the middle. We actually have a full set of armor. So that's pretty good for the start. So if anybody tries to attack us, let's go ahead and make our diamond sword. So just in case somebody attacks us, we will be ready for action. Okay, so let's go ahead and do that. That, bam, boom. Okay, so we actually have a lot of iron right here. So that's actually pretty good. And we spawned with an iron pickaxe, so we don't have to make one. So that's actually how you should stay. That's how I stay. And so, yeah, let's mine our resources. Actually, we have a lot of iron. We can probably hopefully make a full set of iron. I've only done that once in SkyWars, and you have to be pretty quick before the map crumbles, and careful so you don't fall off. Okay, here we go. Aw, nuggets, that was not fair. Freaking mine that and then give away. Alright, we have 9 pieces of iron. That's okay for now. Okay, let's mine this. Okay, it gave me that. Okay, thank God. It's hard mining, hard mining iron near fences because it could go the other way and it like bounces off. It's weird. Alright, let's get this. Okay, so, ooh, I thought I fell there. Also, if you mine gravel or whatever, it'll give you flint, so you can make arrows, and that's what we will do. And also, we have to kill the chicken to make to get the feathers. Sorry, Chicon, so I'm gonna have to do it. All right, so, well, I'm in my home right now. I'm in the Mushroom Island, so I think we got some good luck. Okay, chicken, give me your feathers. Ooh, okay, where's the other chicken? Feathers. And where did the chicken go? Oh, here you are, you sneaky snitch. Alright, so we got the feathers. Let's go ahead and go up and get ourselves. Oh, we need another chicken, yeah! Alright, so we have string, which is good. I think we already got enough. Let's go ahead and make ourselves a bow. That'll fail. Okay, so bam, bow right here. And some arrows would be good. And oh crap, we need some more sticks. Oh God, what the heck just happened? Okay, well, 1, 2, 1, 2, that's good. All right, ma'am, I don't even know what happened. Here we go. Bam. Okay, so we have 52 arrows, which is fantastic. We can already make ourselves an iron chest plate. We don't have to go to the middle yet, and boom. Okay, so we are actually already really good. I think we should just go to the middle already. Okay, I'm gonna mine this gravel. Get some more arrows. Ooh, I don't want to do that. Okay. We got some more iron. Oh my god, if I fell there, I would be so mad. Okay. Okay, the map's crumbling. We should go ahead and get out of here. One more piece of iron. I don't think we need it, but... Alright, we're gonna leave. Okay, we gotta get our zombie spawn eggs ready. Right there. Okay. Any more chicons? Ooh. We need to go. We are good for action. We should go ahead and head to the... We gotta stack up here. We need some building blocks. Here we go. Boom, boom. Hopefully no one... Oh, chicon! Oh, I don't need it. Sometimes I think you get chests to spawn up here. I'm pretty sure. I'm not 100%, but hopefully nobody eggs me off. Oh, God. I'm pretty high, so people can see. I haven't had it happen to me, but I've seen it once before. Okay, we gotta hurry. Come on. Gotta go to the middle. We have pretty good armor. I think I should have saved up for some pants because I already had a gold helmet. Okay, let's see what we get here. Oh, we got some pants. So that is pretty good. Is somebody shooting at us? I heard an arrow. Oh, God. Should we RKO this guy? I don't know. Let's go ahead and put our mushroom stew right here. And, they're fighting. We should bow them. Oh, my God, everybody's fighting. This is, oh my god, shoot this guy. Oh, that killed, oh I got this. Oh my god, there's one person left. He's over there, we got this. Oh my god. All right, so we got this, guys. This is us versus them. Who will be the true champion? God, come on. I don't think, he doesn't have a bow. He wouldn't be shooting at me. Or he would be shooting at me. Should we knock, oh god. I don't know what's happening. Is he falling? Should we try to go in the middle? Oh, is he right there? Oh, God. We got to knock him off. Come on. Oh, where's he going? Parkour! Oh, my God. If I failed that, I'd be so pissed. Oh, this guy had some good loot. Here, let's build to the middle. Okay. Let's go ahead and find their stuff that he had. Oh god. Where's that one guy? Okay, diamond chest plate, diamond boots, we're good. Well, good and good. Oh god. Okay, we could go ahead and throw some TNT at him. Come on. Oh! TNT! For the win! Oh, that didn't work. Alright, it's just us versus him. Ooh. Oh, that didn't work either. Snowball! Snowball! Oh! Is he gonna die? He's dead! We won! Come on. Oh, we have won! GG! Woo! Alright, so we have won the first or second round of Hunger Games. If you guys enjoyed that, let's go ahead and go to round three. And so yeah, we're gonna go to round three. Woo! Alright, here we go, round three. The first round, we actually died right away. I don't know if we're going to count that as round. But apparently, I think there's another YouTuber recording this. I haven't heard of him or her, but she said she was recording, and I'm like, oh, no way, me too. So, I don't know. I don't know if she's just starting out, but anyway, I think we said we're going straight to the middle this time, even though we got an iron pickaxe. Let's go ahead and mine this iron. We can go straight to the middle now, which is create some sticks. We are going straight to the middle. Don't worry. Here we go. Boom, 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 bam, bada bop, boom, pow. Oh, okay, no, seriously. We are going to the middle right away. That guy is gonna egg us off here. Nope. We are going to the middle. Here we go. Okay, we gotta hurry. Make sure no one gets us. If someone gets us, that is bad, just like last time. The first round, that was so bad. Oh god, I can make this here. Boom. Yeah, I'm a parkour master, yo. Okay, get more of some blocks. Bam, bam. Alright, so we are going straight to the middle. There are 15 players left. So yeah, let's go up, and here we go. Are there any chests here? Because if not, we are going right to the middle. Here, let's go. I don't think there is. Okay, so hopefully we got here quick enough so no one else has gotten here and can kill us. Let's go ahead and open this chest. Bow, that is good. Come on, get the bow. And that. And then skip this. Ooh, enderpearl. Enderpearl of doom. Oh my god. Oh no! Enderpearl doom. Enderpearl! No! Okay. This is the last round. If we do not do good, we're gonna go ahead and end it if we don't do good, alright? We cannot die this round. This is actually our fifth round. The reason I'm keeping this all in is because they're all short rounds, and so, yeah. Okay, so let's go ahead and what we've been doing. We can mine an iron, get an iron sword and go straight to the middle, because we won when we stayed back, but this time we are gonna try going straight to the middle. We have to win that way, okay? We have to. One more and then we're good. Come on. All right, so we can do this. Bam, get a crafting table. I couldn't find the other one, so. All right, so let's go as fast as we can, come on. Bam, sticks, boom. Okay, ready? We are going to the middle, here we go. Let's go this way. Oh God, okay. Here we go, straight, we have to go straight. We have to put on our pants. Jeez. Bam. Okay, so we're good. We're in one of the islands. We have to make it quick so no one else can make it to the middle. Okay, so we have a chest here. Okay, oh, we got a good chest plate. That's actually good. Let's go ahead and put this in our hot bar. And we can move on to top. And so we're doing all right. So you go into the middle, you can get loot without having to mine for it. And mining, you can play it safe because it's really rare for someone to come to your island, but it happens a lot. You can make this, then boom. Okay, got this person right there. Die. We got him. Whew, that was risky. We have to go. Pop the stew, we are running. Okay, we got that. Get the arrows. Oh god, they're looking at me. Stay back, you ghouls. Oh, diamond sword. Got that. More arrows. Okay. Bam. Okay, so kill him. Ooh. Oh god, this is risky. The zombies won't kill me, but they're like really annoying. Oh god. Just stay back, you fart face. Okay, we gotta watch your backs. Like last time, we didn't. Come on. And we also have to put some stuff away. Ooh. Scared. Should we take these diamond swords so no one else can get them? That's what, I don't know. Okay, we should put some, oh god. Freaking zombie, get out of here, you freaking. All right, we got some more arrows. Where the frick is the bows? Was there another person on the island? I can't tell. My freaking face is naked right now. Okay, get out of here. I swear, you guys are so annoying. I need some enderpearls, just in case I get hit off by these annoying zombies. Okay. Enderpearl. Enderpearl of doom. And put that in. Oh god. I heard somebody hit a zombie. No, stay back, you nugget. Oh my god, you guys are so annoying. Oh, Lord Jesus. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, we killed him. Stay back, you nugget. You guys are so annoying. Okay, we are gonna jump to this island. Okay. Did that? Oh god. You guys are so annoying. Get out of here, you freaking snuffleupagus. Okay. Oh crap. Is he gonna hit a... Oh god, no, zombies, no, you are evil little man, you are so annoying, evil, you're donezoed, that's what happens when you mess with Chaz. Oh god, 7 people left, there's still a lot. Okay, so we're doing pretty good. This is the round that I kind of wanted a couple rounds ago. We need a bow, okay? You do not understand how much I need a bow. Oh, there's a zombie spawn egg right here. We also need a hat. Dude. That was scary. Okay. Diamond boots. That's good. Ender pearl. More ender pearls. Ooh. TNT. Okay. Get out of here. Okay. As these zombies majestically chase me, I'm gonna put the TNT right here so you can throw it at people. Freaking zombies. Okay, hang on. Let's enchant our sword. One. Sharpness. That is what I wanted. Okay. You guys are annoying. Oh god. What happened? Oh. More TNT. Oh. Made it. Okay. We need a hat. We need a hat. We need a hat. Get your skinny little freaking buttery butt out of here. Did he drop an ender pearl? Sweet. He did. There's a guy. We got him. Alright. Oh, he had a hat. It was leather. Come on. I just want the hat. More TNT? Okay. Oh, we can't get it. I'm afraid to enchant. Sweet, more ender pearls. We need a bow. Somebody's gotta have a bow. Oh god. I'm scared. Oh, majestic! You are majestic! What, 18? What? Oh, I'm so sorry! Oh my good. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. I'm a monster. I'm just a monster. Where's the other guy? Aw, oh, I feel so bad. Chazakis, Skinnermu, the monster of the decade. Alright. Oh god, no, I don't wanna. Get out of here. Alright. Oh, I feel so bad he was giving me a sword. I think he wanted the team. Chazakis is a lone wolf. He does not take teams. Alright, this guy is over here.
Oh! KANE!
Oh god. I am gonna TNT him. Ha! You're dead, son! Die by my TNT. We won the game by the TNT. If you liked that video, please leave a like. If you want more, just subscribe and comment. Feel so bad for that one guy I killed. So yeah, see you guys later. See you in another video. And see you guys. Woo!
Come with me now.